often film be available for choruses to see it. We're about to do Lucia Turner on April 20th at Carnegie Hall. And if we were able to see this film, if the chorus was able to see it, I think it would be great.
Beautiful. Just, if you got a little card when you were came in here, a little film card on the back is a contact email. Also, the song called borders.net site, information on how to host a screening of the film with your chorus. So it's designed for that. It's designed for showing to choruses, or also for choruses to show to their communities and sing with it. Often we do it at the end after whether we're here, Morten's able to be here or I'm able to be at the screening. Just the film comes and then choir sings for another 4 minutes or so of the music, other pieces perhaps that weren't in the film, or sometimes singing it live is different from hearing it, over the speakers. So there's opportunities for that. Thank you for asking.
And you could also get it available as a DVD.
Exactly. This was going to be the DVD release date, but we wanted to put more bonus materials into the DVD, so now it's another 2 weeks out. But you can order it. So that was, it's available in 2 weeks now. One more question, yes.
Published chorus. his life, when he came down with Parkinson's, the last 10 years of his life, he asked me, at that point, not where it was going, okay, he said, I can't move anymore. Could you go to my studio and find sketches of pieces that I have to paint and finish them for me in less time? So, he listened to his concerto for viola, orchestra, the seventh piano sonata, songs of love and death, the Nite Exultimus, with the words dead in my heart was. And he could never tell whether he finished out my reading, the way we came here. And also, I tried to continue to do this in my own life by insisting that one of the classes I teach, and I've been teaching at USC for 40 years now, one of the classes I teach is the freshman theater class. Because a senior person was there from the very beginning students. This is what all of them did. Look at this room being promoted in them now. Giving them a chance in the world and taking the interest. All the rest of my students are lecture students in composition.
You passed along this trust in the way you interacted with me, in that I came to you with no performance. no film to my record. Just saying, can I interview you for this idea, this concept? And you said yes. And then as he saw what was coming out, he said, yes, let's more, let's do more. And now we have this film. So. It's this, you know, it's a state of trust in another person's the possibility, the seed of something that's there, and that's what he saw in you. You saw something. He said, thank you. Always thank you for
that. We thank you all for this, for coming to share this film and to share this afternoon with us here. It's been a great joy for me to meet you, to have you and see something about my life, and to experience this wonderful in this film. Michael, congratulations. Thank you for sponsoring this. Bye.